Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible, from Numbers 14, about how to enter your promised land, or how to do God's will for your life. Numbers chapter 14, verse 5. Then Moses and Aaron fell on their faces before all the assembly of the congregation of the children of Israel, and Joshua the son of Nun, and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of them that searched the land, went or tore their clothes. And they spake unto all the company of the children of Israel, saying, The land which we passed through to search it, an exceeding good land. If the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah delights in us, then he will bring us into this land and give it to us, a land which flows with milk and honey. Only rebel not ye against the Lord, neither fear ye the people of the land, for they bred for us, their defense is departed from them, and the Lord with us, fear them not. Verse 10, the glory of the Lord appeared in the tabernacle of the congregation before all the children of Israel. Moses said, Thou, O Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, art among this people, that Thou, Lord, art seen face to face, and Thy cloud standeth over them, and Thou goest before them by daytime in a pillar of a cloud, and in a pillar of fire by night. Verse 17, And now I beseech Thee, O Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, let the power of my Lord be great, according as thou hast spoken, saying, The Lord long-suffering, and of great mercy, forgiving iniquity and transgression. Verse 19, Pardon, I beseech thee, the iniquity of this people, according to the greatness of thy mercy, and as thou hast forgiven this people from Egypt even until now. Verse 20, And the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah said, I have pardoned according to thy word, for truly I live, all the earth shall be filled with the glory of the Lord, Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit, God's glory, Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit. Verse 24, But my servant Caleb, because he had another spirit with him, of the Holy Spirit within him, and has followed me fully, him will I bring into the land, whereunto he went, and his seed shall possess it. Verse 38, But Joshua the son of Nun, and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of the men that went to search the land, lived still or remained alive. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.